against the halfway mark of the group stages in the 2020 Blast. Hampshire and Glamorgan both have high hopes of making the quarterfinals, with just 2 points and 2 places in the table separating the sides. The South Welsh team name an experienced side, spearheaded by their overseas stars Jacques Rudolph and Darren Sammy. Hampshire are, of course, a dangerous side when they're on song. An explosive top order have posted some substantial totals in this year's Blast. But having lost the toss at the Swalex Stadium, the South Coast side began slowly until Michael Carberry got the engine motoring with this lusty blow for 6. And though James Vince didn't last long at the other end, Carberry regularly found the boundary, tucking into the spin of Andrew Salter as Hampshire hit the accelerator pedal. Fellow left-hander Jimmy Adams also looked in good nick, going hard and flat on the leg side off the bowling of Will Owen, before the same bowler turned out to be the man to break the partnership, having Carberry caught in the heap at long on for 59. Adams brought up the Hampshire 100 though in the 11th over with a clever flick down the leg side before resorting back to straight hitting with this enormous blow for 6 that went out of the ground. Glenn Maxwell hasn't quite clicked in this year's competition for Hampshire, and he perished for just 5, having been brilliantly caught by Stuart Waters. Adams went on to a half century, his 6th in the format of the game before having his leg stump pegged back, and Glamorgan fought back well. Adam Wheater also holding out as boundaries dried up late on. But still, a very competitive total posted by Hampshire. 170 for 6 from their 20 overs, thanks in the most part to the 50s from Carberry and Adams. Michael Hogan and Will Owen chipped in with 2 wickets apiece, ensuring that the hosts will require 171 for victory.